So now we will see the overcurrent trip. As we increase the load, the current will increase, and beyond the 5 ampere current, system will automatically turn off and display overcurrent trip. So you have to make voltage 0 and restart the gate.